I must say that I think, given the extraordinary evidence we've heard so far today and the things we've heard in the other inquiry, I think it is absolutely astonishing.
When you're caught in the Olympics doping, right, there's not a debate about how much illegal drug you took, right? Or, well, he probably would have come in first anyway, or, you know, he only took half of the amount, or doesn't matter. If you're caught cheating, you lose your medal, right? Because if we allow cheating in our democratic process, then and we allow this amount, what about next time? What about the time after that, right? This is a breach of the law. This is cheating. The thing that's really important to understand here is that this is not some council race or a by-election. This is an irreversible change to the constitutional settlement of this country.
But are you going as far as saying that had these institutions not cheated, in your words, then the outcome of the referendum might have been different? Is that what you're saying?
I think it is completely reasonable to say that there could have been a different outcome in the referendum, you know, had there not been, in my view, cheating.